Value every moment. I'm Pastor Arlen. Thank you for joining me. Today is August the 3rd, and I have scripture for you. It's found here in Psalms chapter 90 and verse 12. It says, "Teach us to number our days aright, that we might gain a heart of wisdom." Sometimes our days can be so full and busy that we forget how precious and fragile life here on earth really is. And it can be so easy to allow the little things to creep in and steal our peace, steal our joy. And maybe something doesn't go our way, or something says, you know, somebody says something that upsets us. But whether you're in traffic, you know, traffic can cause us to get our focus off of what we really need to be focused upon. And we have to remember that each day is a gift. And if we choose to focus on what's wrong, then we'll miss the beauty that each day has for us. And I encourage you today that don't let the precious moments of life pass you by. Don't wait for holidays and birthdays to show people that you care. Remember, each day is unique and irreplaceable. You have been given time that can be invested, or you can waste it. Yeah, our hours that can be used or it can be misused. And that's why the psalmist prayed to God, "Teach us to number our days." He was saying, "Teach us to value every moment we've been given." And as you keep the proper perspective, you'll gain a heart of wisdom. You'll draw closer to God and experience the full blessings that He has for you. I'd like to say a prayer over you today. Father, thank you for the gift that you give us today. And we choose to focus on the blessings of each moment instead of allowing the little things to rob us of our joy. Father, keep us close to you always, and we submit every area of our heart and mind to you in Jesus' name. Amen. Remember Psalms 90, verse 12. "Teach us to number our days aright, that we might gain a heart of wisdom." Well, I have a video clip by Jeremy Camp that I would like to play for you. And I think it will bless you. And it is called "Keep Me in the Moment." So here it is. Here it is.
I've been thinking about time, and where does it go? How can I stop my life from passing me by? I don't know. I've been thinking about family, now it's going so fast. Will I wake up one morning just wishing that I could go back? I've been thinking about lately, maybe I can make a change and let it change me. So with all of my heart, this is my prayer, singing, "Oh Lord, keep me in the moment. Help me live with my eyes wide open, 'cause I don't wanna miss what you have for me." Singing, "Oh Lord, show me what matters. Throw away what I'm chasing after, 'cause I don't wanna miss what you have."
Well, God bless you. Thank you for joining me. And I will see you next time. God bless.